देवेशको अमेरिकन आइडलको जब यात्रा सुरु भएको थियो त्यो बेलामा एउटा प्रोमो रिलिज गरेको थियो अमेरिकन आइडलको अफिसियल युट्युब पेजले, जुन एकदमै सर्कुलेट भयो नेपाली माझ र विश्वमाझ पनि. र त्यसपछि जब अडिसन राउन्ड एयर भयो त्यसपछि नेपाल आइडलको मञ्चबाट हामीले शुभकामना सन्देश आर्थरलाई पठाएका थियौँ. त्यो सम्भवतः पहिलो नेपाली कार्यक्रम होला जसले अफिसियली स्टेजबाट शुभकामना सन्देश पठायो दिवेशलाई. आई होप तपाईँले त्यो सन्देश पाउनुभयो होला दिवेश.
Wow, that is amazing. Point of view, feel it. Yeah, but thank you so much, Sabajana. Only hajurhale like Nepal Idol platform, I've seen that you guys have supported me like in the platform through it all the way, and along in your, I don't remember the particular episode, but I remember I still have seen the video, and I was looking forward to say thanks to you, and I've tried in that meantime to reach out to you in different ways, but I just couldn't. त्यो बेला चाहिँ मैले अब हजुर त्यही मैले कुनै माध्यम पाएको थिइनँ हजुरहरूसँग अब रिच आउट हुन चाहिँ त्यही भयो. त्यसको लागि चाहिँ लाइक नाउ वी हैव गॉट टू गेट टुगेदर. थैंक यू सो मच एभ्रीवन. त्यसको लागि चाहिँ धन्यवाद तपाईलाई.
हाम्रो नेपाललाई रिप्रेजेन्ट गरेर उहाँले धेरै ठाउँमा चाहिँ नेपाललाई मिस गर्नु भएको छैन र इभन हाम्रो नमस्तेलाई चाहिँ पुर्याइदिनु भएको छ एउटा वर्ल्ड प्लेटफर्ममा हाम्रो संस्कारलाई हाम्रो कल्चरलाई अनि त्यहाँबाट एक हिसाबले एउटा नेपाली आर्टिस्टले त्यत्रो ठुलो प्लेटफर्ममा गएर आफूलाई रिप्रेजेन्ट गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ र नेपाल जस्तो ठाउँमा पनि धेरै राम्रो आर्टिस्टहरू वर्ल्डमा नै नाम कमाउन सक्ने आर्टिस्टहरू जन्मिन सक्छौँ भन्ने उदाहरण हामीले फेस गर्ने टाइम आएको छ. सबैजना मिलेर सपोर्ट गरिदिनु होला.
This is the first time I've been able as well to do this Zoom call for all of the fans in Nepal too, and you know, all of the people that have been supporting me, and in a way, yeah, this is a really good way to reach out to all of the people, you know, and I was not expecting such massive support from, you know, all of the people from Nepal, and now, like, you know, I couldn't be more happier. It is definitely, you know, I don't take it for granted. Definitely I'm considering as really something that I'm really grateful from, you know.
Meet our Lionel Richie of Nepal Idol, new brother.
तिमीले त्यो गीत त्यो कन्ट्री रोड तिमीले अलिकति लिरिकल चेन्ज गरेर गएको
हो. हजुर त्यो कन्ट्री रोडमा चाहिँ
तर एकदम इन्ट्रेस्टिङ थियो त्यो गीत चाहिँ तिमीहरू रेगीमा तिमीले गाए होइन. हामी त पहिला हामी पनि स्कुलमा हुँदाखेरि धेरै गाउँथ्यो गिटार सिक्दाखेरि नि यही गीतबाट सुरु हुन्थ्यो होइन. अब मैले त्यो तिमीले कन्ट्री रोड पहिलाको जस्तो गाएको भए त्यो सायद अलिक बोरिङ पनि हुन्थ्यो होला कि. यो त हामी बच्चा बेलामा सुनेको होइन. तिमीलाई यसको गीतको इन्फ्लुएन्स कसरी पर्यो?
Influence of like I grew up around this music, you know, from the starting like circle of friends circle pahila aba like dai sabai hami like we grew up around, you know, and
exactly like that to playlist. I think every Nepali loves to hear that song. We still play it here in Nepal, you know, band or jamming for that. So it's like, you know, the childhood nai farkera aaye jasto ki, not just us people around the world. I think Arthur ko the best part is, no doubt you're an amazing singer, you're very very natural. Ani tyo Hollywood le ek time ma miss garisakeko euta 90s bhanum na 80s 90s 70s ko geet haru lai chai euta young keta ko fresh voice bata sunda khiri tyo lai tyo I think it goes to a entire like next level ko performance bhayeko. And like I think not just young generation, like author tapaiko afno generation bhanda pani I think everybody, you know, like people from 60s 70s would like, oh man, this guy, like this boy brings back my childhood days, whatever. They can connect to you. And you have a very large audience because of that. Yes. So it's a new song coming from Arthur on his own unique style, eh? With his guitar.
And the best thing is, again, this pasadi ko afne rendition thiyo ni. That was best, brother.
Thank you.
हामीले एकदमै धेरै होप पनि गरेको छौँ, हाम्रो एक्सपेक्टेसन पनि छ, र त्योभन्दा बेसी तपाईँलाई हाम्रो धेरै 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 माया अनि आदर.
थ्याङ्क यू भेरी मच. I'm just happy to be here. I mean, thank you all of you for, you know.
हामी सबै नेपालीहरु, हामी सबै म्युजिक
लभरहरु. के भन्न चाहन्छु भनेदेखि, जुन एउटा ओरिजिनल छ नि, मतलब तिम्रो तिमीलाई सुन्दाखेरि जुन एउटा ओरिजिनल मान्छे जस्तो मलाई फिल हुन्छ कि, जब त्यो जो ओरिजिनल सिङ्गर नै म बिर्सिन्छु कसले, तिमीले तिम्रो गीत नै तिम्रो आफ्नै हो कि जस्तो गरेर तिमीले जुन गाउँछ नि, होइन, त्यसलाई चाहिँ अब राखिराख्नुपर्छ. जस्तो
त्यो दाईको लास्ट वर्ड शुभकामना के हुन्छ भने, तपाईँ कलाकार
we understand that you are in immense pressure for next round. Tapai byasta pani hununcha hola, jada jadai for your fans, you want to say something, you platform bata aile.
Definitely, I want to thank all of the fans, like, you know, all around the Nepal too, and all around the world too. Meanwhile, like, for supporting me, and, you know, like may spending their time on, you know, American Idol, watching American Idol, and supporting my journey on it. And it has been amazing for to get like all this support from all around the world, and meanwhile from my own, you know, native country Nepal too. So, like, I want to thank all of the police all around the world, you know, and, you know, it just motivates me to do better in upcoming days. And so, you know, that's all I got to say. And, you know, keep being amazing human being and helping each other, and, you know, being awesome human being in life.